Okay, let's first check this out. I go to the tavern, buy a mercenary. Leave it in the keep so it can do the missions.
All these circling feet heading nowhere.
How do you do?
Yeah, but what is a brilliant thing about this game is that you can basically attack everyone.
And a simple order. Test. That's settled.
I think no one sees me here.
A simple test. That's settled.
Oh my goodness! Oh. What is this? Scepter. Two hand, okay. I can bind it. Can I give it to Abbott? Yes. Oh. Well, there you go. Now where's the... There is one per rest. Summons shades. Okay, we've stolen a few things. They're rich, so they won't miss it. And I'm poor. In game and in real life. Make me. 15 minutes. We need mercenaries. We need mercenaries. We need mercenaries. Mercenaries we need. Rup. We also go to Sony.
Well met, friend.
Yeah, that doesn't matter. Now let's put another goblink. Death.
shall lead us.
Yeah!
What is it?
Now I am leader of the group. Farewell.
I will not use her either way. But let's give her the best. Is it that I cannot wear head only because it's a godlike? That's the wrong question. Hatchet and stiletto.
Greetings.
Watch your back.
There we go. We have sent. I just should have changed the picture. Yes. There you go.
Bring back the feisty one. There's a woman can do some damage squeezing her legs together.
It isn't a parlor trick. Besides, she doesn't take orders well.
She has backbone, that woman. Does it scare you?
No, but I won't be responsible for what happens if you call her whore.
Fair enough.
Oh, so there's the thing with the moon godlike. Well, that sounds safe. Give the kid a dagger. Made from almost the best steel. That's not bad at all. This one.
Good day, stranger.
Oh, those are the guys on the upper floor.
Welcome.
If doubts and curiosity... wasn't a war. It was a god stepping past himself. The country of Rhea and Saris and all their heathens. They're paying for it now. Although by my count, the fire should have roared through their country with more. Gods have taken flesh, in all respects, taking willing and unwilling vessels. It's not a violation, it's what gods do, as long as they accept all that comes with it. Men are weak. Gods? Well, we showed old Widewen that he was flesh and blood, no matter how much light was pouring out of his farmer's hands. Took men of faith to build a weapon, a godhammer. We started saving the Aethasians from themselves, burning any that didn't die with their god. Heresy in Rhead Saris is one thing. Heresy here in the Deerwood comes with a more personal touch. As I see it, every Aethasian who still lives in the Deerwood puts the nation at risk, is another dagger held to the throat of our faith. Root them out.
I'd be glad to.
Gods keep you.
Okay. There you go. Oh, by the theater.
Absolutely.
Something over there.
One per rest, and this is also one per rest. Yeah, I'll go there. That is actually not bad at all.